Good morning, folks. This is Donnie, Standing Goats Rescue. Today's Saturday morning. The front it came through earlier this morning. The cold part of the front is hitting now. It was 64 degrees 2 hours ago. Right now it's 30. I think it was 35 or 36. Anyway, we're going to get hay. We're bringing the trailer. We're going to pick us up a load of hay, and you guys are coming along with us. Stand by. Rosie and Kim, and we got to get the doggies outside, and then we're going. Hang on. We got to get some gas before we get over there. Gee whiz, the wind's blowing.
That we get our hay from him, so all of that, all the way to is where we're going. Let's let that field grow up out here.
How we're loading the hay down. He's got some fine equipment for doing this. These bales are heavy. All right, guys, he just put a bale on there, a roll on there. These rolls are really, really heavy. I'm gonna set this on the roof of the truck, and I hope you guys can see what he's doing. These rolls he's loading up are 5 foot by 5 foot, 5 foot wide. Or 4.5 by 5, I'm sorry.
Yeah. And end up getting fired.
Five rolls.
Thank you.
Hey guys, all right, we got the hay loaded up. We went ahead and got an extra roll since we could fit it on the trailer. It's kind of close, kind of tight. So we've got about a little over 8,000 pounds of hay on the trailer right now. So we're headed to the house. He's got another guy coming to pick up some hay. I'm hoping we don't pass him. He's got a really long drive. I'm hoping we don't pass him on the road. This trailer we got's pretty wide. And if the guy coming has a wide trailer, it's gonna be a tight squeeze. But we're headed home. Gotta get this hay offloaded and get it put out where it belongs and covered. It's gonna be cold. I'll be there in a minute. All right, folks, fixing to get the tractor and get this hay offloaded. I've got about 6 straps to take off of the trailer before I can offload it. Oh, that wind is awful. But I'll show you what we got here. We have got a... get all that off. That's what we're fixing to work on. Let me get it unstrapped. We'll be on the tractor and we're going to get with it.
Here, going to get the hay.
gonna leave it on the tractor. I don't.
Oh, okay.
Folks, that's just to give you a brief idea of the days that we have to go pick up hay. We got to get it here, get it offloaded as quick as possible, and then we got to run. We always run two rolls to the back for the goats. We got an extra roll for a friend of ours who also has goats, but she's at the vet right now with another animal. And so as soon as she gets here, that last roll, the one that's still on the tractor over there, I don't know if you can see it right over there, that and be going to her. And then we'll be covering all the hay up. I've got to go cut some of the netting off the hay though, so the goats can get to it. Anyway, I'm glad you guys hung out with us. We love you. God bless you. Have a wonderful weekend. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.